spend the day with me at Canyonlands National Park.